All right, so a lot of cutting, a little bit of cutting, a lot of banging though. And it is in. Fortunately, I had to make some cuts, but nothing a nice weld won't fix. And the pan is at least somewhat in its place.
Mocked up, they say.
Mocked up, yep. You still gotta do some little adjustments before the welding begins, but overall, it is in. Yeah, so like we said, blood, sweat, and tears. Not bad for a one-man show. Mm-hmm.